Welcome back, part 5. I hope you're having a great day. Let's do this. Let's jump right in.
Let's move, BD.
Yeah, we already went that way.
What they were shooting at? Spy droid.
Nearby.
Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders?
Get ready.
Let's try not to end up like that guy.
I'm not gonna end up killing this guy, probably. I had no idea this was here either. And I walked right by it.
Let's hope we don't need it.
This game, like, way harder than it needs to be. Maybe you missed this one because of a crazy troll. Demon troll. Door. Oh, I thought it would be locked.
Step Tenderlot. This one's a rare catch indeed.
What is it?
The fabled farfish. Its tail is one riven with greed. Soaked to the bone with tragedy. There are scant few far left on account of their succulent glands. But I do not intend to harvest the poor creature for its organs. I intend to bring it back to the saloon, where I might one day find a meat for it.
Playing matchmaker, huh? You found another fawfish before?
No. But fishing's about leaving the world better than you found it. A ripple's only as good as the stone you cast. Every tale, lad. So, you...
If you're sharing...
Then you be a fool.
Okay, well...
No, fine, I'll tell. My story begins in a small... Night's black as quilt.
Doesn't sound like the easiest...
Difficult, aye. From the moment... You see, they dwelt far below to fish so scared, but for all me belly aching nut.
So you discovered.
Such a talent was I, with. But that be a tale for. Where were we? I was taken to see. I could barely make out. I scrubbed my eyes like a vast creature. One of the tentacles twitched right on the noggin, so. But something else happened. Undone and put.
She put something in.
Aye, boy.
So much.
And in the dark. From that day forward, when I plucked, it would emerge with a.
That's.
My village told me that I'd be the one to save them from the. Little did I know that the.
Gonna assume that's a bad.
Perhaps, lad. But that'd be a story for another.
That'd be a story for another time.
I
Looks like a data disk. Don't think we can slice that.
Why not? Where does this go?
I'll need to find a different way.
It's definitely gonna let me. Come on. Yeah. Be back. Nope. All right.
What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
He's not my favorite part. Let's get it over with. Too much orange. All orange going on.
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force.
Something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
It seems to be broken. What is this stuff? Gotta do it stylish, you know? Could have done this on the way out. I almost didn't see this.
My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
It's ironic because that sounds impatient. We're done here. Easier to just jump down.
And, what's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Do what needed to be done. Go down here.
With a backwater planet like Kobo.
Crew cut.
Huh?
No, thank you.
Good find, BD.
I would get, you know, maybe I'd get that haircut, but you know, with Cal, we're not going for that. Not this time.
See if Doma's interested in this.
Wow. My life flashed before my eyes.
Buddy. Good work, BD. Can they get a stim, BD? I'm okay. Nice job.
Help. I'd recommend using more rocks next time.
I don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
Yeah.
High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it.
I gotta stop saying the name of everything I pick up. Okay, come on. Come on. Alright, was this not intentional? Definitely has to be. That's gonna be the thumbnail. Okay. I hope I don't get in trouble for that, because it's pretty funny. Some people.
So this is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.
I would just say watch out for those birds, especially on this difficulty. Twin pole, radial push. I'm gonna go for twin pole, probably. Definitely want more concentration. So, I'm gonna wait.
Let's go.
I wonder how far I could get.
It's hard to breathe.
See that crate from until I noticed him up there.
Let's get going, BD1.
Come back to that.
Gear could use a refresh.
A little bit of a lag going on. Okay.
Okay.
still don't have that green that I want. That will kind of look.
It works, and it looks great.
This green for now.
Ready to show him your new look, buddy?
We're gonna change it again.
Easier than building my first one.
Just out of spite. Spite the bird.
No cutting through this stuff. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess Z didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't
bird.
Get it free.
Let's pass on her for now. This green is way too bad.
Find another path. I might be able to help it later.
Probably something.
Ugh, that thing sheds.
Gross. Okay. Nice shortcut. Oh. A pack of birds. Fucking birds, man.
Something around here has a big appetite.
Okay, one bird. Well, it can be very acrobatic. Especially if you have a nice mustache. Just kidding.
We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Like Z's chamber. The Force is with me.
Had that other stem from Doma's. Probably could have taken that troll out. Still.
No way we're crossing that still breathing.
It's my favorite kill for the bird. Through the hermit outfit makes the most sense to me.
Everything here wants to eat you or suffocate you. Why do I always get assigned to these backwater posts?
Push you off the cliff.
You shouldn't be
mid-air lecturing. I didn't never notice that.
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy.
Oh yeah.
All set. Fight together.
Boomba.
Out of their element here. here. Look at those.
I don't think so. George of the jungle right here.
Careful, BD.
This game starts to look like Pokemon.
I don't know what else to say.
Like the new Pokemon. Seer, I thought you didn't think.
You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. You can't fight your way out of some situations.
Friend.
This isn't the time to fight.
Bat ferret, what is this? I don't even know what it looks like, to be honest. It's kind of like a bug, too. And a dog. Bug, dog, bat. Yeah.
Now this is more my speed.
Oh my god, I forgot I have the spirit.
Stim here, BD.
Sorry, guys. Too many dabs. I'm still good at the combat, so I mean, as long as I could make it through this game, I know it's gonna get harder though. Gotta be ready for that. We're close to getting 2 points. I'm still scared to put him in a single blade for the commitment. I had to see that.
Eyes up! Firing! Whoa! Hit him already!
This one every time.
Why
I see it, no, I'm not gonna get
anything. Don't even know what this thing does. Somebody said our enemies would be Jedi. Stand still.
Should do it right. Okay. where we first entered over there. Jump down off the left side. This is where we want to go. Getting close to that. Significant boss fight.
The trick. Let's move.
Probably died like 15 times until I got the hang of it. I mean, parrying is the big thing, of course. Jumping aerial attacks, which you'll see.
It's like that weird matter around here can take on various forms.
It was more for dodging.
Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Good.
I don't know. What's it matter?
Of course, go ahead.
I mean, no one can. Gotcha.
I don't have it before, so. I've done this before. Let's do it again.
Here, buddy. To protect me.
Help.
Help me, BD.
I'm gonna die. Always get a gun. Sure, we'll have a meditation area.
I wonder if Z would know more about this.
The thing I missed. Trying to waste these skill points.
There is only the Force.
There's only the Force and meditation. And skill points. I like to use a lot of Force techniques, so this is something just to do on this material.
Off we go.
We're not messing with these birds ever.
What are you doing here? Take your distance.
do this again then.
Someone's down there! Yeah. Moving back. Watch your footing. I got him. Get him! On your back! Watch him!
Keep reading. Double blade. I know it's probably really good for multiple enemies. Okay, what am I doing? We need. Oh.
Chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe he does have a screw loose.
Alright, if you know, you know.
That seal looks familiar.
It's gonna be a long, very long time.
This must be where Centauri intended water. The key to Tantalor was sealed away.
Feel free to watch.
Centuries now.
If you haven't watched, you probably have.
That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up.
Alright, skip ahead.
There's some answers.
Wish I could some time slots. I'm working on it. Thank you guys so much for your patience and hope you're enjoying. Talk to you in just like 5 minutes, 5-7 minutes. Alright.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility.
Forgot about this part.
Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly.
Definitely seems like a good idea. Through the crack.
Oh, it's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri, and there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
Alright.
Fontanelo. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the Galactic Frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please. You.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them. Together.
Must return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
What have you done?
It's off first try. I mean, I've played this before though, but first try. Right here. That'd be great.
More. That's nothing.
If you reflect that back, it'll do damage. Given time, though.
Meager. You waste my time. Still green, hmm? Such a pity. I am superior. Trivial. You can't win. Why try? Such a chore. That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Energy. You're scared.
Another stim.
Okay.
I need help, bud.
Pathetic. Still green. Meager.
such a chore. Stand and fight.
Help, Sim!
I will not be imprisoned again.
3 minutes, I'll have to set into the cliff.
You dare stand against me?
Your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you?
Ah, Ravus. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
Just enough time.
How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?
Alright, first try wasn't bad. I definitely died a bunch of times to be able to do that. I know the Rancor and all that stuff is hard. I probably won't even try to fight the Rancor for a while. Just try not to get pissed off and not want to keep recording. Alright. Did I forget anything? Rest. Thank you for watching again, and I'll see you on the next one. Have a great day.